Looking for home furnishing of exceptional value and quality? Then come to Gallahan's and see a wide selection of the area's finest furniture, all at 30 to 50% off every day. Discover the unique shopping experience of Gallahan's. And right now, receive up to $1,000 back on Century Savoy.
We want to tell you what we know as we know it, but we just got a report in that there's been some sort of explosion at the World Trade Center in New York City.
It's very, very early days.
We understand that there has been a plane crash.
Shot there. That is the World Trade Center, and we have
Similar incident back in the 40s when a World War II era bomber crashed into that.
Just crashed into the World Trade Center here in New York City.
Navigational error as well. We really don't know. These are all the things that have been talked about at these very early stages. But those towers, like buildings, like the Empire State Building, they
On the southern tip of Manhattan, you're looking at the World Trade Center. We understand that a plane has crashed into the World Trade Center. We don't know anything more than that. We don't know if it was a commercial aircraft.
Crashed into one of the towers of the World Trade Center.
And we don't want to lead into any speculation right now. But no doubt.
Okay, I couldn't get through, and I'm far away right now. I thought it might be a little dangerous to get too close. I saw lots of debris coming down.
Developing the very top of the building. And as fire crews are descending on this area, it does not appear that there's any kind of an effort up there yet. Now remember, oh my God.
That looks like a second.
You have no idea right now.
Oh, there's another one. Another plane just hit. Right, oh my God, another plane has just hit. It hit another building, flew right into the middle of it.
Looks like 6-7 floors were taken out. And there's more explosions right now. Hold on, people are running,
hold on.
Hold
on just a moment, we got an explosion.
Oh my goodness, oh God. There's another one.
Oh.
Oh my goodness, there's another one.
It seems to be on purpose.
Oh my goodness, now you... Now it's obvious.
Something else just hit. A very large plane just flew directly over my building, and there's been another collision. Can you see it? I can see it on the shot.
Oh my!
Something else has
just.
And
we
that
just saw a plane circling the building. We just saw a plane circling the building a second ago on the shot right before
I
that.
I think there may have been another impact. Can you tell? I just heard another very loud bang.
Is the other tower coming from south to north? I watched the plane fly into the World Trade Center. It was a jet. It was a very large plane. It was going fast. It went past the Ritz-Carlton.
Of this second plane coming in, and this is now in slow motion. Oh, this is terrifying. Awful.
Watch powers. This is a horror.
My God, it's right in the middle of the building.
This one into the east tower.
Yes. Yes. Right in the middle of the building.
The two towers are in one is in front of the other one, but it was definitely the second tower that was hit about halfway down, not quite as high. And from my view here, it does not seem to be...
He's on the phone. Yeah, Dick.
Jim, yes, just moments ago, as you know...